Grip a sledgehammer or plate-loaded dumbbell with weights only on the top side and hold it vertically in front of yourself with your elbow bent to 90 degrees and forearm horizontal. Slowly rotate your hand in each direction as far as possible. The closer your grip to the weight, the easier the movement. You can get more info on this exercise, find related exercises, and see hundreds more in my free weightlifting exercise library at catalystathletics.com.